sounds good as Jerry.
I can't think who it is.
I think her baby is born. God told me you can put one of those on sunbars your car and park anywhere.
Yeah, oh, it might be. We all have your CDs, I think. Don't you have all of her CDs? We all do.
Oh, we've got several.
She's got probably that whole case is full of
them. Bars and the chicken house.
Well,
it helps a little.
Yeah. You gotta watch it. If you don't watch it, it's got
to be. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
We had a lot of luck. Actually, the mouse brought back eggs they stole last year.
We heard about you.
All its glory.
Huh?
I haven't heard that since college. I just got going straight. I didn't know what that is. I don't know what that is.
You know that?
I've heard it. What's the name of it?
Arizona Waltz.
Oh,
yeah. Arizona Waltz.
I can't learn them complicated pieces.
Did we ever play that Marmaduke's Hornpipe?
We didn't play that one yet.
We didn't play this
one
yet.
No, we never got to it.
Did we never get that?
Well, this part of the orchestra played it.
Huh?
We played it. You probably took a half.
Thank you.
play it. I love the tune. Boy.
I heard Jay Young do that once. Do it. I mean, it was really great.
Spectacular. Yeah, Graham.
He's got a bunch of good sides. We played. We met him way before any of that. Married the first one.
Yeah.
Hey, let's play that Waltz he wrote.
Waltz
Graham wrote.
I'd love to hear you play that.
Play that. That's about my favorite Waltz.
Oh, great tone. Great tone.
Somewhat demanding. Let's play that Sir John A. McDonald Waltz.
Yeah. What?
Sir John A. McDonald's.
Oh, yeah, boy, that's a good one.
That's a Graham Townsend.
That's J.C. Hell, Chill. That's what this one I was talking about, the J.C. plays. Oh.
Okay.
You are.
from, let's see, J.C. Harmful.
Yeah, okay, yeah. We were talking about
from Lufkin, Texas.
That's a pretty tune.
Oh, yeah. he played.
I remember.
Nice chord.
I heard that. Yeah. Well,
the chord, aren't there chords something like that?
Yeah.
I heard
that
the first time
up
at Pembroke. I heard a guy play that in the contest.
He plays one called Indian Summer.
Oh, that sounds like an old Scottish thing. Well, that just sounds ancient.
50 or so tunes.
I tracked that fiddler down and I'm like,
maybe
more. Oh, no, Graham Towns more than that.
I got a couple. I got a
Prime Minister, that's what I thought.
Yeah. He wrote one for all the prime ministers.
I got a remote mic now, so I guess.
Graham wrote that.
He wrote I think he wrote a saint.
What happened? Yeah, was he in a car wreck or something?
I don't know.
I think so. I'm not mistaken.
Well, that's a great thing. That's a
good thing. Maybe that polio or
something.
Yeah.
Back in the days. Used to have that.
I remember.
Hey,
that fucking gun, I like
that. What? It's a tune from, I got it from the playing of Skip Gorman and the Deseret String Band. It's a tune from a Mormon fiddler out in Arizona. His last name was Kirshner. It's a great one, too.
Thank you.
of the tune.
Is what?
Yeah. Those are both part of the tune.
I get around JC, hell, I'll
turn it. It's crap. Yeah,
I think it's my
business.
Yeah. I used to take it. I learned a lot of tunes that way.
What do you want to play?
I like that Day Donovan guy.
Oh, Fiddler's Hornpipe. B flat.
That's a fast one.
That's the second part of it. You'll remember.
That third fret.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know where to go.
It goes to the end or something. Second.
Yeah. The two chord ones are the best. Well, three, but two keys.
Oh,
it's probably a
Taylor got good for the town. You got all sorts of hornpipes.
Red Lion,
yeah.
Oklahoma Redbird.
Yeah.
Man, we hardly touched that. Oh. You got your gripper on there. Let's go and play that. Coming unraveled on. Maybe if I played it at proper speed.
Well, I think fast is good. Just
to let you know, I can play. Even though I fumbled and stumbled.
Sounds like that Rush and the Peppers. Yep.
Then there's a Thunderbolt Hornpipe. And there's Blue Water Hornpipe on
Golden Eagle. Golden Eagle, Blue Water. No,
that's a G.
That's a G.
Yeah.
That's a good tune.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna just about have to go.
You wanna go home?
Yeah.
One more. I
wouldn't
blame you. I got a famous one more.
I never did quite get it.
Them Hornpipes kind of snowman.
I forgot it.
It sounds like the guy wrote it to be as sick as possible.
Yeah.
But it's right.
And that makes it sound
right. It sounds like there's pickup notes, but they're not. It starts on the first measure, right on the beat. But it sounds like there's pickup notes, but they're not pickup notes. Something like that.
Used to be an old boy down in Jefferson City. really worked for the railroad as a fiddle player, and I think he made fiddle, built fiddle.
Oh, yeah?
By Laurie Andrews.
Yeah, we've got, do you have that? Oh, maybe you'd know. Have you heard of Laurie Andrews?
You ought to hear that. That guy plays great.
Big guy. Lightning
Hornpipes.
I've got that record. Isn't that a great record?
Yeah, just an accordion player?
Yeah. Man. It's got riding on a load of hay on it.
Probably.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's got a whole mess of tunes.
He's just on fire.
Yeah, man.
Sounds like he's going to tear it apart to me.
You got to listen to that guy.
Yeah, that's that's a... And that apparently the master of that album
a big
burned
guy,
up or something.
Left-handed, were you left-handed fiddle?
No, I don't know. No, made fiddle. Reissued in any way.
Made
fiddle? Yeah, made fiddle.
Man, he's just done.
Work on the railroad.
I think he's in Seattle.
Jimmy Gilmore.
Yeah, Jimmy Gilmore.
Oh, yeah. He wasn't real big.
He wasn't real big. That's
pretty good size.
Jim Gilmore, yeah. About your size.
That's what I'm trying to think of. Yeah,
Jim Gilmore. Played all those B-flat hornpipes.
Yeah.
Yeah, F and stuff.
Smith did, too.
Yeah, Leonard Smith.
No, they just died. Virgil.
Oh, Virgil, yeah.
Virgil played B flat and F.
Yeah.
He was a nice guy.
Yeah.
His mom, mother and father, mother and dad drawing for whatever it was.
Yeah.
But see, he was great. Yeah, he played with him.
Yeah, yeah, my oldest brother and
him. He died just about a year ago.
Yeah, he was a fiddle player. Gilmore, and I have a hard time over his house. I go down there. I go down and he called.
I took all his tapes up to the Montgomery County Historical Society when he was getting near the time. Yeah, we had a big box.
Home in Indiana?
In the backyard. He had all his fiddle stuff.
Yeah.
His good fiddles, so-called good fiddles, he kept in the nursing home. I bought a bunch of fiddle making stuff. I guess he tried to make fiddle stuff. He made a little big old pile of double cases. Weighs about 50 pounds, big square. I got that for $4. That's about, you know, ridiculous. Nobody knew what it was.
Norman's last name?
Schwarzkopf.
No. Yeah, that's who it is. Who's that friend
who's the
of
guy in the American
Chuck and
Norman
Tavis that works is on the steamboats now? Norman what?
Worked for Tony Orlando.
Yeah, that's who he is.
Norman's all I can think of. Yeah. I don't know if Norman knows Norman. Last name. I forgot.
I think I know Norman.
Come back tomorrow night, Ernie. We're going to play again.
Yeah. We'll play again tomorrow night. Go home and practice.
I could use that.
No, it's at the journal.
Yeah, I don't know where it is exactly. It's not here. I'm doing the journal newspaper. You know where the journal newspaper is?
Won't be here.
It'll be at the journal newspaper office. Go to the newspaper office, the journal. It's about 8. We'll be over there.
The journal printing?
Yeah. That's where they're having the banquet,
what time?
I guess.
Yeah, they're having
the banquet there?
8?
Somewhere, yeah, 8. I think so. Because they're having their dinner and they're at 6:30.
Like the newspaper offices I'm familiar with.
That's about how long that took last time.
I think it's still on campus.
They
said it's only 3 blocks.
If I can, I'll see if I can.
Sounds good.
From the activities.
We'll find out.
Maybe it's not.
I'm going to have a question.
Is that, did we tell them
the right place? There's a Green Wilson's card I was telling you about.
Did we tell them the right place? Septic tank.
I don't have that with me.
I don't
either. It's something like...
Ernie, if it's something other than the journal printing office.
Well, it's not printing. Printing isn't part of it.
Printing's not part of it.
Journal.
It's the newspaper, isn't it?
Well, that's what it sounds like.
It's
Sunbonnet Suit.
Yeah, play that
Sunbonnet Suit.
It's a G.
Thank you.
Tom Waltz.
That would be something like Rickett's or something.
Yeah. Rickett's.
Thank you.
I knew he'd come if we asked him. I knew he'd come if we asked him.
Where's your date?
Two guys walked up and standing right behind me. And I got done, and one of them tapped me on the shoulder and said, "What part of Missouri are you from?"
cells in there. Good for something.
Yeah, I guess so.
Capital. Capital. Hey, Smokey, wake up. Oh, he's awake the whole time.
I'm awake.
No, he's just got a zone.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know what you're complaining about. That doesn't sound like a bad
thing. Also,
but you have
a pretty good ointment.
Is it really?
I think it's that finger stuff.
Yeah, that's a...
She's just missing all them long fingernail thingies there that are in charge of all the racket normally.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's a band-aid. Yeah, let's go at it
Thank you.
that for a while.
No.
Yeah. I don't either. What's the matter with that?
I was right. I don't know.
Now don't start that again, Captain.
But he'd be mad if it's not doing it.
I know it. See, he would be mad at it. You guys play those tunes I don't. Hear him storming around up there, you know, up and making potato soup.
That's right.
Come on, here's some potatoes. Oh, Taylor, that's all right. No, you got to come in here some potatoes. Oh, Taylor, that's all right.
Oh,
thank you.
Good job.
Yeah, he's just warming up, right?
Yeah. Boy, ain't shy.
Yeah, we haven't played whiskey. You play whiskey before breakfast?
I haven't done it in a while. I bet you can do it.